Here is Patrick Kelly of Canada, first of a strong Canadian entry. This is an interesting pairing. He'll start from the inner, and on the outside lane will be Hiroyasu Shimizu. There is a 12-year gap between these two skaters. Shimizu finished fifth in the 500s on Monday.
This should be a good pair for Kelly. He's going to start on the inside, which means he's going to be able to chase Shimizu down that backstretch. It helps a lot with getting off to a very fast start if you get to chase your pair. So it's a little bit of an advantage to start on the inner.
Both skaters off to a clean start. Shimizu in the outer lane, one of the better skaters on the Japanese team. A sprint team with more depth than really just about any other team out here at these Olympics.
200 meter split coming up, close pair, and Shimizu is 9/100ths of a second ahead of Zelozovsky's time. There's Patrick Kelly, who, by the way, fell in Albertville in this race when he was paired with Dan Jansen, and on the crossover, now skates on the outer.
And you can see both skaters put that one arm on their back. This is a long sprint, so you don't want to swing both arms like you see in the 500 meters. Kelly, you can see on that turn, having a hard time keeping that arm on his back. Shimizu, on the other hand, has very good, strong technique.
43.80 is the time to beat, and neither Kelly or Shimizu can top Zelozovsky going into the last lap.
And you can see both skaters starting to tire. They're having a hard time around that corner, especially Shimizu. He just didn't really have a good rhythm. He is now starting to push back rather than out to the side, and Kelly is really starting to gain a lot of ground on him.
Kelly will finish on the inner. He had his personal best time at Calgary last month. He's looking to carry it over here, and Patrick Kelly, who is the oldest skater competing, he'll be 32 in June, will cross at 1:13.67, and Kelly moves into third place. Zelozovsky in front with Klepchenyuk second.